So I picked up an old lathe, Rockwell Beaver 46410. I think it was manufactured in the 70s, if I'm right. And the top looks like it's about that old. I've seen some moisture, so we need to replace that. So that's what I'll be doing.
Already,
but maybe I gotta just hammer it in there and see. Yeah, this is old dry wood, so maybe with a wetter piece, I don't know. But the first lay the other.